using a syringe. Before using a syringe, you must determine an appropriate syringe size and needle size for the amount and type of reagent you are transferring. When selecting a needle, you must consider both length and gauge. The larger the gauge number, the smaller the diameter of the needle. Non-disposable long needles are stored in the oven. Remove the needle from the oven and place in a sealed vial of dryerite until it is cool enough to not melt the syringe. Typically, smaller gauge needles are used for solvents and viscous reagents, and thinner needles for reagents. Disposable needles are used for reagents that may clog the needle, making it difficult to be cleaned. In addition, always consider the length of the needle in reference to the container, as it must be long enough to sufficiently remove the desired amount. It is necessary to purge your needle with nitrogen when transferring reagents into a reaction under inert conditions. Refer to flame drying and purging flasks and addition of reagents under an inert atmosphere. When using a syringe, you should keep one hand holding the needle securely attached to the syringe at all times. When removing a reagent from a container sealed with a septum, guide the needle through the septum with your other hand. Once the needle has penetrated the surface of the reagent, you may use your guiding hand to pull the reagent into the syringe. If transferring to an inert atmosphere, remove any air bubbles within the syringe. This is accomplished by securely holding the needle attached to the syringe and carefully bending the needle until the syringe is facing upside down so that the bubble floats to the top. The needle should be bent to form a smooth curve, not a sharp angle. Now, dispense the air bubble outside of the needle. When dispensing reagent into your reaction, guide your needle through the septum as before while holding the needle securely attached to the syringe. Dispense with your guiding hand once the needle is in place. Disposable needles and syringes are usually discarded in the sharps container. Non-disposable needles are washed appropriately, dried, and placed back in the oven promptly. The syringe is rinsed and discarded in the trash.